flight testing of the Navy's Northrop Grumman-built X-47B Unmanned Combat Air System Demonstrator reached a major milestone at Edwards Air Force Base, California, when on September 30, 2011, the UCAS retracted its landing gear and flew in its cruise configuration for the first time. The flight helped validate advanced navigation hardware and software that will allow the X-47B to land with precision on the moving deck of an aircraft carrier.